Hello, this is ToeGuy2, and welcome to part 35 of Let's Play Alice Madness Returns. And I see a snort right there, so let's shoot it. Wow, that's an awesome machine gun, level 4. Memory.
A locked room is little more than a cage, a prison by another name. I despise concealment of any kind.
You go, girl. I hope that executioner doesn't come in and bother me while I'm killing more enemies, because that's the thing that terrifies me about this world right now, is that... Oh, better fucking not come out from behind me, I swear. I knew it! I knew he was gonna be back. Anyway. A little closer, buddy. Said to get a little close. I see that. I see a memory down there. Booyah.
Born in the wrong century, I was Alice. Picture me, Madame Defarge, knitting away as deserving heads roll from the guillotine. Ah, oh, those were good days.
Yikes. Teeth. Awesome.
Look for the queen, but remember, she also has eyes for you.
Okay, cat. What if that's Alice's cat? The one that saved her? Because he is helping Alice along the way. Oh boy. Armored card guard. Alright, I know how to deal with these people. Maybe I don't know how to deal with these people. Oh, okay. Come on, guys. Let's go. These guys are a little strange to defeat, I don't know why. They're just a little different. Alright, so am I missing anything over here? Doesn't look like it. Alright. Go game. Settle yourself. Settle yourself, game. I heard something. Hear that. Ooh, big platforming section.
A perfect guest does not overstay. A perfect guest stays home.
I see that pig stuff right there. Okay, we got a special thing coming here. Nope. Wait a second. Oh, I think might wait. That's probably what happened. Looks like from the psychologist.
Lovely service, beautiful music, closed caskets. Although I'm told your sister could have shown to advantage. The flames never got to her.
Then. There's a bottle right there. Nope. Hold on, I want to be the guy on me. Oh, I hit a checkpoint. Awesome. Those guys over there. Alright. I like these little platform puzzles. You guys. You guys first. Come on, come on. Oh, that's the last thing I need right there. I just barely made that. Pull lever.
Guards of this realm. We are all victims in waiting.
Where was he at? Oh boy. Go down there. Oh no. Looks like an arena.
Be afraid now.
Oh no. such a wide reach, it's not even funny. Intense. Save point. Ooh, this game is getting intense. My heart is pounding from that last one. So I do not like that executioner at all. That is my feared enemy of this place. Am I done with this little area yet? It's like it. Give me a lot of teeth though. Are slightly tougher enemies. Boing twirl key. Boing twirl memory. Don't need that flower right now, though. There's a memory over here. I see it. Might as well get all my health back. Hey. Yeah.
Help us, Alice! Save us, Alice! Don't leave us alone, Alice! Don't abandon us, Alice! Stay with us!
I am just on the edge of that. Let's see, how many memories are in here? 17 memories. 8 bottles. I almost got all the snouts. I guess a lot of them are just in the way of the general path, so... Eh, well. More than halfway down this water already. I see a branching pathway. Another branching pathway. Dead end. Ooh, memory. Some sauce.
Once the bounder followed me into the ladies at Waterloo Station. I had to call the attendant.
Teeth. Gold teeth. Gold teeth. Pretty soon I would be able to level up. What am I going to level up? Again. A teapot cannon. I really want to do the hobby horse first because it's an awesome weapon. I'm going to do the hobby horse first. So there was two branching pathways here. Wait, there was? Okay. There was just one branching pathway. Gold teeth. Gold teeth. I think I was supposed to do that, but okay. Okay. It's a big platforming section. There's no way I'll make that. Huh? Hold on a second. How about I do this first? How about I freaking do this first? That makes sense. There we go. I bet this is another timed puzzle. This is a humongous platforming section. So... up there is a bottle. I'm gonna get it. Yeah. Take that level. And shove it where the cows don't come home. I don't know. But now I see a new problem. Well, first off, teeth. Now I need to do the same for that last platform. Which shouldn't be too big of a pain in the ass since I did it the other way. Why not the opposite way working? Yeah. Because I can do it. We all can do it. Because we're nice people, and nice people always get what they want. Let's like that. Tell me this is another time puzzle. It probably is. Which it is. Exactly what it is. Come on, come on, come on. Oh! Bitch tits. Alright, let's do it again. Enough with this cutscene thing, it just wastes time. Just barely made it. I just saw something. But I keep hearing something. Sounds like something's slapping together. I'm already at 500. Oh boy. Save point. So, see you guys, don't go too. I'm not dealing with this guy yet.